How to select staff when doing a service. From the back office, make sure that user category is selected for the staff. From the back office or front office, in the settings, make sure that select employee per service is true. Then when punching all services under this category, this staff name will be shown in the list. Thank you.